Hello, my name is Olivia Liebing. I'm here today at Club Med Val d'Isere in the French Alps. The resort has been open since the 1980s, but soon it will look very different. It will be transformed into one of the first exclusive collection mountain resort properties for Club Med, and that will be opening in December 2022. And I'm lucky enough today to say my guest is Carolina Alberta, who is the manager of the exclusive collection at Club Med Val d'Isere. And today we're going to talk about the transformation of this iconic resort here on Insider Travel Report. Thank you so much for being with me today. I'm super excited to hear about the grand transformation you all are about to have here. And I'm excited to hear your kind of insider knowledge with it. So first and foremost, I've been here about 2 days now, and I've noticed just how spectacular everything is outside. It's gorgeous. Nature really reigns at this resort. Can you tell me a little bit about the location and what makes it so special?
It's a pleasure to be with you as well. What is so special here in Val d'Isere, it's our high-level ski domain and the French architecture that we have here in this small village.
I've noticed that. It looks very picturesque, especially with the snow.
Exactly.
And I've heard, too, that this is one of the best skiing areas in the world, correct?
Correct. Yes, one of the best skiing areas in the world. We do have about 300 kilometers of slopes, so you can enjoy skiing or snowboarding.
That's amazing. Wow. And speaking to that, the Ski In, Ski Out program is so unique. And even as a non-skier myself this morning, I found it was so easy to learn and to do. Can you tell me a little bit about the Ski In, Ski Out program here?
It's from your room to the slopes in 5 minutes, so this is cool.
I love that.
Yes.
And I've also heard that the children can ski in their pajamas, too. Is that right?
Well, it's better to put some clothes on, but yeah, they could. If they wanted, they could.
That's good. That's good to know. And yes, it's very easy with the ski lockers right at the bottom of the mountain before the gondolas, and it makes it very seamless to ski one of the best places in the world. That's awesome. So once this becomes an exclusive collection, can you tell us a little bit about how this will differ from other Club Med properties? What is elevated about an exclusive collection property?
Well, Club Med decided to renovate the resort to attract an affluent clientele that are looking for 5-star hotels. So this is an exclusive collection, the first one in the mountains, and we hope to attract everyone who wants to keep this atmosphere and enjoy our service here.
Awesome. So what are some of the benefits of the exclusive collection? Can you tell me what is amplified? I know I've heard about champagne, for example. Will there be larger rooms? Kind of give us insight with that.
Of course. We will have champagnes at the bar starting from 6 o'clock in the afternoon. We do have a room service, breakfast in your room. You can eat inside the room, which it's not the same thing in the 4T resorts of Club Med. And we will have larger rooms to propose to our clients.
That's wonderful. And I guess speaking to that, you know, here at Insider Travel Report, we'd love to learn more about the transformation that's going to occur at this resort in December 2022. So my first question is, why did you decide to renovate? And if you can just paint a little picture for us what the resort will look like when it reopens as an exclusive property mountain resort.
Well, we decide to renovate to attract more international clientele, and the difference between 4T and exclusive collection will be mainly the service and the cuisine. You will have an amazing cuisine here in Club Med Val d'Isere.
Wonderful. And will there be updates to the rooms or to the dining, spa? Tell us your insight.
Yes, we will update our rooms, our restaurants. We will create a new restaurant, and we will keep our brand Cinq Monde, that's at least for the moment. And a mini club will be created, so children from 4 years old up to 17 will be able to stay here with us and be with the geos.
I love that. That's wonderful. And so Club Med, obviously, you know, it caters to travelers of all demographics, singles, couples, families, adventure travelers, leisure travelers. Who are you hoping to attract with the exclusive collection renovation happening in December 2022?
Well, mainly all of the population that you just described. So families and those who want to enjoy the high quality level of skiing in Val d'Isere.
Wonderful. That's great. And I'm sure with the champagne from Six, that will attract many people. That's great. Sure. I put me on the list. And so last but not least, of course, Insider Travel Report works with travel advisors. So how should travel advisors sell the resort once it reopens as an exclusive collection mountain resort? Give us a few insider tips.
Well, first of all, the ski in and ski out program. So it's really 5 minutes from your room to the slopes. And then knowing the difference and the benefits the exclusive collection has in between comparing to a four Trident resorts.
That's perfect. So basically, agents should start understanding the product and seeing how it really is elevated with this exclusive collection. That's wonderful. Thank you so much. I'm super excited to see what happens with it, and we'll be in touch. Thank you.